Hey guys, what's going on? D-Man here, and Domination on, I don't know how to say this place's name. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how to say half the shit in this game's names. Anyway, with the Domination here, I must be busy or something, but I sped it up right there, I guess. So it seemed like, yeah, I sped it up. So yeah, double kill straight off the bat, or at least when I started. I'm a little slow, I start late. I'm not fat, kid. I was like, oh, I gotta finish my cake first. Execution. It needs to say, like, finish him when he goes to last stand. Just say, finish him in big letters. That'd be awesome. Got my napalm strike going on, and, we're losing. We're not losing, but we don't have 2 points, is what I mean. My claymore got me a kill. I think I knew he was going to come through there, so I just sat and waited patiently. I noticed there's guys on A, and I'm like, yes, keep those people on A. We want to win this one. Yeah, I'm having a pretty good game. 42-1 is the final score. On this place I can't say the name of. I like the chop gunners at 9. I got 4 chop gunners in a row, one in each game for 4 games. It's pretty cool. Just checking my surroundings, I guess. Just looking for someone to pick off. Yeah, but this is the Galil. See, I can say this name. The Galil is pretty cool. I like it. Not the Famas. The Famas is alright too. I like it too. And obviously, I know there's a guy over here because A is flashing. They took it, and I didn't really care too much because now they have a designated spawn area. Even though the spawn's a nomination this game, blow hard. Like the worst, they're the worst spawns I've ever seen in my life. You can have one objective, and you're spawning near B. It doesn't make sense. If they can have B, and you're spawning near it, then it's just like, okay, that's weird. This game is pretty balanced. It's a good game. I like it. It's fun to play. I also don't play it so much. Beast mode chopper gunner right now. This really might be alone, boy. You leave that shit alone. Have to get that bag of oranges out. Doesn't leave a bruise. But gets the point across. Maybe a sock full of quarters. That works too. I was reading some quotes yesterday on my iPod. I got this 55,000 greatest quotes app, and there's like 300 JFK quotes, and by far my favorite one would have to be, "My father always told me that businessmen were sons of bitches. I never believed him until now." I thought that was great. I don't know. Oh yeah, I was waiting for some guy. Yeah. Is that a pizza? What is that? What happened? And then I get blasted down finally, and I'm like, oh, I wanted to go flawless. And then I could sit there and cry and cut myself, like, you see, I'm sitting here, it's because I'm cutting myself and crying right now. In pain. I speed it up, there we go. I'm done cutting myself now. I'm gonna let it bleed, and I'm gonna bandage wrap it later. It's all good. It's all good. No, I don't actually do that, by the way. That'd be bad. Not emo or like to cut myself person. What just happened there? I have no clue what happened there. It looked like it just jumped somewhere new. To me at least. Maybe my eyes are playing tricks. But I'm pretty sure the video just jumped. To like from A to straight to B. I don't know what that was about. At all. Hey, look. What the hell? Is it the same one again? What happened to this video? This is fucked up. Literally. I'm gonna upload it like this, though, because I'm just cooler than the average bear. Shotification. Yeah, I think I'm using extended mags for the Galil in this match. Gotta have that, gotta have this extended mag. That always help you get that triple kill. I think I just wanted to call the chopper gunner in this round at this point. I didn't get to. Well, anyway, that's the end of the video, guys. I'll talk to you some other time. I'll put up another video tonight. Bye.